An investigation is underway after a shooting involving an officer at the College Park MARTA station. The shooting happened last night, in fact. It's unknown if anyone was injured. We don't have a whole lot of information right now, but MARTA police tell us the GBI is leading this investigation. We have reached out to the GBI for more information and will update you just as soon as we learn more.